So, good morning, Year 7, and welcome to this, your video for today, Monday the 20th of July. It seems very strange saying that date. Who'd have thought I'd still be doing these videos for you when we started on the 20th of March? So, last lesson of the year. However, if you'd been in my class and knowing me as you do, I'd still be saying, right, what do we need to do today? What do we need to cover today? Well, for me, after the last 4 or 5 months you've had, what you need to do is recognise just how far you've come from September. To realise in those 9 months since September how much you've covered, how much Spanish you've picked up and how far you've come as Spanish learners. So, you can see there's a slightly different setup for me today. I'm in school, however, I will still be doing a Zoom lesson at 11:30 and the details are on Show My Homework. So if you can join, it'd be great to see you there. If you can't, please don't worry, the content is the same. I really want to highlight to you, as I said, how far you've come. So one of the first slides I'm going to show you is the very first slide I showed you in September. I just put you in your seating plan, I just met you, and I put up a yellow slide with a great big star in the middle of it, and it was a load of cognates. We're going to start with that. Have a look back to see what we did in our very first lesson. Compare that to the fourth or fifth slide you see today, which is quite a long text I've written that incorporates all the things that we've covered. The difference is enormous. The amount that you have changed is huge. So a huge well done to all of you on that. So your lesson today is basically telling you how good you've been this year and showing you how much you've covered and how much you can now say in Spanish. So you have got a little bit of thinking at the beginning. You've then got an extended text with some questions to answer on it. Give that your best shot. Remember to use those reading strategies. Don't give up. CCCG, cognates, context, common sense, and if need to be, have a guess. And to finish off, if you're doing this via Show My Homework, there's a Kahoot for you to work through in your own time. Okay, so you can have a go at that. Right, good luck. Hope it goes well. Any questions, you can email me through the course of the lesson. And if I don't get a chance to speak to you, which I think probably looks unlikely, let's be honest, between now and Wednesday, have a great summer holiday. And I genuinely mean it when I say I can't wait to see you all back at school in September. Take care.